during this season of darkness and global trauma. The command to be wise as serpents and innocent as doves has never been more relevant. This crisis has facilitated the need for the prophetic movement to develop and deploy owls, powerful and wise supernatural people who are torches of light in this present darkness. Like the Daniels of old, these dreamers disrupt demonic forces, destroy their works, and rescue nations from the axis of evil. This is our conference mandate.